Hi, my name is Vinny Allegro and I'm a BRECOflex applications engineer. Today I'm going to talk about one of our frequently asked questions, which is how to identify the series and pitch of a BRECOflex timing belt. Now, we have several series and pitches available, including our T series, AT series, English pitch, and HTD series belts. Now, the easiest to identify would be our HTD series, which typically has a black polyurethane and it's noted by its rounded tooth profile, which is pretty unique compared to the majority of our belts, which would have trapezoidal tooth profiles. Now, another common question would be, how do I tell the difference between a T series and an AT series? Now, both have trapezoidal tooth profiles, but the difference would be that a T series, such as this T20, is able to mesh with itself when you fold the belt over like this. Now, a similar AT series, like this AT10 move, is not able to mesh with itself when you fold the belt over. Now, our English pitch belts, which are available from MXL all the way to XH pitch, also have trapezoidal tooth profiles, and they can also mesh with themselves. So, in order to tell which English pitch belt that you have, you're going to have to measure the pitch. The best way to measure the pitch for your timing belt is with a pair of calipers. So for accuracy, we want to measure over the span of 10 teeth, and we want to measure in the mold grooves between the teeth for accuracy as well. So the span of 10 teeth measures 95.25 millimeters, which you then divide by 10 to get 9.525 millimeters. So since it's not an even number of millimeters, that would be an indicator that we have an English pitch belt. So that 9.525 is really 0.375 or 3/8. So we have a T 3/8 belt here, also known as L pitch. Similarly, for this larger belt, if we measure over a span of 10 teeth, we get 200 millimeters, which divided by 10 gives you a pitch of 20 millimeters. That's nice and even. We know this is a T20 belt. So if you're still having trouble identifying the series and or pitch of your belt, there are some other options available. You could go to www.brecoflex.com and download our B212 catalog, where you'll find that each series and pitch has its own page with a profile picture that you can line your belt up to, as long as you printed the pages at a 1-to-1 scale. You could also give us a call and we'll send this poster to you, which has a good selection of our most popular pitches, and you can line your belt up to those as well. And the worst case scenario, if you can't find your belt in our catalogs or on this poster, you could always arrange to have your belt sent to us and have one of our applications engineers inspect your belt, where they will then quote the belt and send it back to you. So that's always an option. I hope this video has been useful in helping you identify the series and pitch of your BRECOflex timing belt. For more information on BRECOflex products, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. And for free applications engineering support, you can call the number at the end of this video. Thanks for watching.